In a vine-covered house at the end of a quiet, tree-lined street lives mystery writer Jayne Self. Her neighbors know her as a quiet pastor's wife. Family, and her church. She lovingly cares for her mild-mannered pets, bakes bread from scratch. When she's not occupied with these, she's contentedly turning her infinite experiences as a small-town pastor's wife into charming little books. Mysteries. Murder mysteries. Because sometimes congregational life can be murder. Read it and see for yourself.